So you want to make this mesh project onto the surface like this? It's easy. Press B and create insert mesh brush. Now it will work as a simple insert mesh brush. While insert mesh selected, go to brush, modifiers, increase projection strength to 100. And it will project the mesh onto the surface. It also works with default IMM brush in ZBrush. This feature is good for projecting logos and stuff.